Question is, lead acetate plus H2S is giving PbS plus acetic acid. Balance this equation and then calculate how many grams of